I freaking love that one. Oh, there are comments. That's nice.
What should we play next?
Maybe. Okay, what's the request?
Yeah.
What do we want? Even though you can just listen to it on your phone.
Someone's a
shit show. Okay, very good.
Should we do shit show?
Funny you say that. Almost like nothing. It's almost like, yeah.
It's a shit show.
Almost like we have really cool, like, we make really cool music videos and stuff.
I'm trying to grab the song. We're also having technical difficulties on my end. Sorry, guys.
Sorry, guys. Okay. We're a mess. Because
it was there.
That's okay.
All right, add into playlist. Done. Let's go.
You will see something that is cool soon. to do the song. And yeah, I'm gonna play Bitch with the Gun because I don't know if anyone was at the listening party, but here probably not. It was like 50 people there, but everyone seems to like that song, and I like that song, so I'm gonna play that. And yes. Version. I'm like living through Kalisha at my laptop, so yeah, that's funny as hell. Well, Be With The Gun, I appreciate it. I'm gonna play Stockholm Butterfly next. I was really surprised, honestly, guys. I thought that, in my opinion, I was like, okay, well, they're going to sleep on Black Dress and Stockholm Butterfly. Like, they're not going to get it. They're going to think it skips. And the fact that everyone is living for Stockholm Butterfly is really lovely to me. I love that. So thank you, guys, because I love that song and I love the dramatics. And yay, let's play it.
My lessons learned on pure, a man-made coming of age whore. that's still inside of me. I wish that.